So here at Disney's Fort Wilderness Resort and Campground, there is a family that has actually recreated the Haunted Mansion right here on the campsite. It's absolutely incredible. Here you've got Leota's gravestone there, you've got the hitchhiking ghosts, even Memento Mori. A full recreation of the outside of the shop there with ghosts peeking in the window. Over here you've got the crypt there. And then here, incredibly, the floating candelabra, the suit of armor, and the chair that kind of looks like Donald, even with the clock as well, with the little tail. We've also got the marble busts that actually move. Here's a portrait of the bride that actually works. The gravedigger, of course, Master Gracie's tomb. And finally, the dune buggy with the hitchhiking ghosts, all right here at Fort Wilderness.